What's your background? Home countries, traditions, customs, food, clothes, folks, tales, lore, history, her story, language, slang, style, her story. Your life is not an accident. Your life is not an accident. Even if your parents didn't plan me on this stage, on this day, asking for your different reasons, different questions, different answers, different tastes, perceptions, dreams, realities, past lives, perennial futures, fates, values, ethics, morals, tactics, methods, sense, views, worldview, sense of ugly, sense of lovely, sense of starving, sense of hungry, sense of rich, sense of itch, sense of poor, sense of so much more, making judgments on eyes, hair, skin, scent, temper, beauty, accepted appearance of gender, skies, stars, moons, planets, clouds, galaxies, worlds, night, sights. Who are your ancestors, idols, and afterlife? Suns and degrees of similarities, being just like this or opposite as the antithesis. In plain colonizer English, from a French-speaking Filipino, born in Canada? Tropical island Asian, raised and born in an ice climate region, under falling snow, hot blood on ice. If you feel like what I'm speaking, listen as my thoughts lead. Or should I say bleed, wouldn't, could, but lost speed. My brain begins bursting like immaculate thirst and attempt to accurately biograph every breathing human being. Though being human, I know that most live sleeping. Expressing these hopeless attempts at awakening, your existence is not random. Everything happens for a reason. We rise and fall like the seasons. Breathing carbon to release oxygen like a tree for energy. Beginning to end and everlasting. In a single way or more, we're all the same. In ways stored. So maybe the moment people do see will begin to lift up you and me and be closer to equality. Thank you. You know, in my quest to find myself, because don't ever think that your identity is based on what you see on TV, in commercials, all these rap artists, whatever, pop artists, movie actors, whatever, even these politicians. Don't think that you have to be them to be you, and don't think you have to be them to be cool. Just be yourself, dare to be different, dare to be bold. The only way to grow is to step out of your comfort zone. Those who mind don't matter, and those who matter don't mind.